She's missed a couple long from that corner. Up ahead, great pass from Hake and a better finish from Potts.